brave, Banta! We'll save you, my boy! Stop it, you animals! My lord!
They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta! My brother's boy!
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Forgive me, Uncle.
That's the last of them. Now for the boy.
The storm's shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear. The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you. This isn't the end.
Wait. climb Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Remains of a battle. Someone forced their way in. Blood. Did anyone survive? A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi. They fought to defend their family. Ransacked. But no signs of violence. Trying to escape, past the children through the window. Nothing back here.
Lady Masako!
What happened here? If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
Let's go, quick.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family. Tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren. Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband. In the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Jinxing. Continue your good work. Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai? Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols?
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
What did I do?
I need to find the armorer.
Have you listened to any stories from Gyozen?
That lying storyteller?
He... Lord Sakai!
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
Please.
My lord! You made it!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the Kami keep you from harm. Came straight here. Stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sōgen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.